Well, pressure is part of the game. Pressure is something that would always be there, whether you are the favorite or not. That's why we do sports. I think pressure, nerves, and stress is part of what we do, and it's part of sports in general. So I don't really see it as something that would pull me down or as a burden. I just see it as another challenge that I need to overcome, and obviously when it comes to Olympics now, it's a new game, it's a new competition, so obviously I need to be fully focused again on Olympics and not try and wonder about on the past. So